What it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker. Playing his clean ass. God of War. For the five, you dig? Just chilling this shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just started this, so let's get to it. Alright, gone. I fucking upgraded all these saying nothing but damage. I like that. Damn, what the fuck? Don't know how that's possible, but fucking always upgrade these motherfuckers fully as soon as I get them, dude. Ah, what? I'm being fucking filled all these attacks, dog. It's the fucking fullest. That's a bullshit. Time to go to Niflheim. Nah, how you pronounce that shit?
Here we go! I can't believe we're gonna see the giants!
Well, if things work according to plan. Go ahead and lock in Jotunheim and we'll be on our way.
Probably. No, not Jotunheim, not yet. Trying to think if I went to all these other realms through the first playthrough. Oh, what the fuck? Not even a whole month to that Ragnarok, man. Of course, as soon as I beat the first one, first time I played through it, I was like, oh shit, where's part two? So, sure, I've been waiting for that shit. For fucking. Man, this is new to me, dude. Why is that shit like that? Like, I haven't upgraded nothing. Ah, shit. I don't know what the fuck happened, man.
For another break, anyway.
Is that right?
Ah, Niflheim. Not sure why anyone would want to come here, but here we are.
It smells bad.
Don't think I came here first time around.
This mist is cursed.
Cursed?
Quite right. Safe to breathe for a time, but it'll kill if we linger. Just one more reason to love Niflheim.
Boy.
Let's see. What is that stuff? Weird.
Yes. A strange material.
Fancy seeing you two here.
I'm surprised you're here, Sindri. This mist is pretty gross.
You think I can't handle a little cursed mist? Well, you're right. I'm trying to build some armor that will lessen its effects. The materials I need are all right here in Ivaldi's workshop, but they're blanketed by this nauseating mist, of course.
Wait for it.
The last known location for such armor is in the workshop center chamber. The entrance is sealed, but I could craft you an entry stone with enough mist echoes.
There it is.
Oh, goodness. Kidding me.
I wouldn't recommend staying in the mist for too long. That stench will stick to your hair, your weapons, your armor. And I will not touch your gear until you burn all the tiny beasties off in the fires of Muspelheim. Also, it will kill you.
Okay, come back when you need something, I guess. Bye!
How many I have?
Ready and ready. Well, scrounge around a bit more and we'll build something then.
There's something written here. This whole place shuffles around each time we leave? That's incredible.
Atreus, focus. This is a dangerous place.
That's dwarven creativity for you. Impressive and dangerous.
Yeah, it's not. The fuck, it should have been that.
That must be the center chamber.
This shit ain't even healing me, dawg. What the fuck is that? There we go. To get the fuck out of here. Dawg, are you fucking kidding me? Why the fuck me? Tell me all that shit is gone. Fuck, man. Fucking garbage. Fuck, dude. Oh. fuck, dude?
That must be the center chamber.
Yeah, where is that last one at, dog? Fuck, man. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, are you fucking kidding me, dude? God damn it, man. Oh my God. He is fire on it. So I knew that shit was worth it, man. Investing that time in that motherfucker.
Ooh, looks like you found enough echoes. And you're not dead. Very impressive.
Sindri. How do you make anything out of mist?
Odd as it sounds. The dwarves who lived here could craft marvels out of the mists of Niflheim. Keep an eye out for more mist echoes. I could put them to all sorts of use. Very well. To business. Don't let the Draugr get you.
Fuck it. Nah. Yeah. Young Jay and his bitch. Be right back. Go on.